Vancouver select from Rogel, Sweden, Nils Höglander.
All right, at number 40, the hometown team taking Nils Höglander had strong testing results at the draft combine, finished within the top 10 in seven different categories.
So, I love this guy.
Höglander.
I absolutely love. You know what he reminds me of? He reminds me a lot of Victor Arvidsson. He's kind of that fire plug type guy, except as you can see right here by this play, where he goes up and over with the stick. He's just an absolute ball of fire. He plays with a tremendous amount of speed. He's tenacious on the puck. He's an energy guy, but sometimes the skill that he shows really excites people. I thought he would go probably late first round, to be honest with you. So this is an excellent, excellent pick still for Van.
An absolute beast. You look at this guy's workouts. He's on the unicycle. He's juggling. He's stopping. He's doing stuff with the core that made me throw up just watching it. And he is physically mature in terms of his being ready to step into the NHL right now. If you get a chance, check out his workout videos online. His agent Alan Waugh sent me some of those videos, and I was like, whoa, this dude is seriously, seriously fit.
Well, he played for Rogel in the Swedish league, but I'll tell you what, he's from one of my all-time favorite places in Sweden, Skellefteå. And I was in there, for a couple weeks one time for a World Junior tournament, and it is a really unique town. This kid is a really unique personality.
I think some concerns about this player in terms of his upside and where he's going to go offensively and his ability to score goals. Check this out, guys. I mean, I was doing this a little bit this morning.
Yeah, I saw
you. Let you know.
Yeah, sure you were, Sam.
Yeah.
Sure I was.
How do you hold a donut while you do that, Sam?
Well, that's the skill set.
Yes.
And juggle the coffee.
Because I know Reader and I could do it with a donut in our hand on the ground and still feed ourselves.
Excuse me.
Now, when you see him play, to be honest with you, you're not surprised. Look at the power. It's the core.
Höglander, I think, you know, arguably one of the guys with the best hands in the draft. Creativity, determination, good in the right areas. He's quick where he needs to be. Good balance, strength, and like I said, creative mind and high offensive potential. We thought there was a really good chance that he'd be gone on Friday, and we certainly had to sweat it out a bit today. He was who we were targeting, and you know, fortunate there.
Go.
Färjestad förra säsongen i Karlstad, då var det inte lika snyggt, för det här är
klass, alltså. Det här kommer ju rullas. Ja, det här är
alltså ribban som är gränsen också för hög klubb, och jag tror att han håller sig på rätt nivå, gör han inte det?
Ja, det ser ut som det. Vi får kolla lite.
Wow, vilket mål!
Ja, helt underbart mål. Det här är ju hockeygodis när det är som andra.
Who's a really good hip and Sandin to get the puck to them and they're smart. Lacrosse tie scores!
Well, there's a gutsy play. Höglander.
Did it in the SHL. He did it in the SHL earlier this year. So we've seen Andrei Svechnikov do it twice in the National Hockey League. Well, Nils Höglander does it for the second time this year, this season. Runs in the up, but he makes his mind up pretty quick that he's going to do this. He gets that puck up on his stick and then quickly up and over the right shoulder of Anonin. This is the brilliance of these players to be able to do that so quickly.
That's pretty good.
Yes, it is.
Y'all, I'm in Atlanta, bro. Hit me back, little nigga.
Elevate my status, do Gucci baggers, glue to my apparatus, pussy harasses. Me and Siri moving spirit so that it don't matter. And yet them fans gon' flash if you want no actor.
Let them from every side of the spectrum. Hannibal Lecter, lecture, body part bone collector. Nosy ass hoes get punched in the septum. That's part of the woes for throwing salt like Epsom. Part of my bros kinda off the rocker and steps. Don't step stupid or you get slept stupid. East side of the route, zone 6 vet. Showing respect a nigga forever in debt. But don't forget it, anybody wanna see him, I can make him a believer at your neck like Gillette. Get you and a nigga next to ya. In present time they saying that I'm the next nigga. Whoa, whoa, that kinda sound like a death trap. Can't see the flow, I'm elevated where the steps at. James Bond 9, James Harden with the step back. No D, niggas playing foul with the text at. That's cool, where the 30 round with the text at. Better get back, better get you a jetpack. Hey, shoot with the ref at, hey, shoot at your jefe. They leaving him stank like Pepe Le Pew. They just put a hole in his pepe. I go with the check at Magilla Gorilla, they kill a nigga for a thriller. They feeling now, cool. Keep moving, I won't be a nigga, they taking out. Breaking down, face down. As far as these rappers, man, these words couldn't hurt a nigga. For all these rappers, I can count on a Ninja Turtle finger who release fucking with the kid that is jit. I am loud, that is mid, I'm a pound, that's a smidge. I'm astounding, stout, strong, war ready, resilient. Guess the Lord put me in position just to kill niggas, a warrior. But words used as my spear, my sword, my fear, my lord. My chance is void if I do it for myself and don't get back to the lawyer then. Unemployed. I'm my boys. Okay, let's really make some noise in here.
Under pressure, smoking pressure, walking in no direction. Chalk it up to the devil for fucking with my perspective. Too young to be a witness, but old enough for the lesson. Too young. Got a trucker to fuck with the chief inspector. I bleed just like your favorites. I shit just like the angels. Oh shit, I feel a change in the shift. And niggas thinking like, look, I got the jug. I must say it's quite the finagle. Get rich and make some babies. Just with it and Will and Jada's. But lately I've been blocked up. Lately I've been struggling with ways to get my stock up. Me and Venus working on new videos to blockbusting city shows and pop-ups. And really though, I feel as though it's no bitch I could not fuck. Niggas make art and act hard for no Oscar. Boy, you just Leonardo. Born in the life you had to learn to be part of. Still no deal, still whipping the Mazda. But fuck,
niggas ain't seen you, Venus. Shit, I ain't seen me. So many nights at the bottom, swore I was E.T. My mama beat me, my fucking degree. I chose both pills, my thoughts 3D. And often I probably come out so off the DP that a little nigga like me gotta keep at least two or three BPs in the blunt there off a GP as the rain pops off of Lee Street. And the pain popped me another one to the brain. I let the strain do what you can. I know it's hard out trying to reach me. I'm battling addiction. I'm peeping premonitions. I'm clutching on my last dollars. I'm stretching common sense. A pressure point to people, so I question my existence. Be assessing my involvement, second guessing my deliverance. Lord, Ezekiel, you take the wheel. I'm flying in the young. Out of luck, out of hope to fuck up. So, motherfucker, time limit. I'ma take what's mine, nigga. Ha, now elevate my status. Two Gucci baggers. Glue to my apparatus. Pussy harassers. Me and Siri moving Siri, so that shit don't matter. And yes, them things gon' flash if you want to act up.
Now elevate my status. Two Gucci baggers. Glue to my apparatus. Pussy harassers. Me and Siri moving Siri, so that shit don't matter. And yes, them things gon' flash if you want to act up.
If you want to act up. If you want to act up, act up.